Hello Bakers, I'm your host Sonia Gupta and welcome to Anybody Can Bake. Every Friday I bring you a brand new 100% eggless baking recipe. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, then subscribe it now and hit the bell icon. You will never miss my upcoming recipe videos. 100% eggless, 100% amazing. In today's recipe, we are going to make savory muffins, which is also known as breakfast muffins, using Quaker oats. Let's start the recipe. For this recipe, add 200 ml buttermilk, 2 tablespoons semolina, and 70 gram Quaker oats. To add the flavor, here I am using 60 gram sautéed onion. So this will make our muffins wholesome. Some boiled peas, this is totally optional. I have used almost 2 tablespoons boiled peas and 1 tablespoon finely chopped carrot. You can use your choice of vegetables. So along with all these, I am going to use 2 tablespoon olive oil. So olive oil will keep the muffins healthy and will increase the flavor. Mix everything. Because oats and semolina both will absorb the extra moisture and it takes time to absorb that moisture. So we are going to rest this mixture for approximately 5 to 7 minutes. And then according, if the batter is thick, we will add extra water. Or if batter is okay to use, then we will move ahead. So it's been 5 minutes. Our batter is thick now. So at this stage, we are going to add the flavors and leavening agents. Here, we got these tangy tomato flavor and homemade masala flavors with these Quaker oat packets. So I'm going to use 1/2 tablespoon of each of these. You can adjust the amount as per your taste. So I'm going to use 1/2 tablespoon of homemade masala and 1/2 tablespoon of tangy tomato. You can use both or you can use either of these. Along with these, add 1/2 teaspoon baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon baking soda. Quickly mix it. So make sure don't add the leavening agents when you are mixing the batter in the initial stage, because leavening agents will start reacting. As a result, the batter will not rise when we will put it in the oven. In addition to all these, I am going to use 1/2 teaspoon of salt extra, because I like my savory muffins to be a little salty. So our batter is ready, time to fill it into the muffin mold. Okay. So here I have this greased muffin tray which I have already greased with butter. Now I am going to fill each muffin cavity.
So this way you can prepare these muffins, and these take good up to 2 days on counter and 3 days in refrigerator. And you can always, I mean, if you are in hurry, you can just carry these muffins with you while going. You don't need to skip your breakfast. Just tap that. Okay. Now we're going to bake these in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for approximately 20 minutes. So our muffins are out from the oven. These are completely baked. How to check? Just insert a toothpick and it should come out clean. It means these are baked. Now we will let these rest for 5 to 10 minutes and then we will unmold it. These stay good up to 2 days on counter and for three days in refrigerator. Try this recipe and share your feedback with me. Till then, happy baking.
Thanks for watching. If you like this recipe, make sure to subscribe for more. Try this recipe and share your feedback. Start baking at home with Anybody Can Bake. See you next Friday with another exciting recipe video.